Hi everyone! I noticed a little glitch with the iOS software.
I have to interrupt myself at this point. I was saying that you can only render full resolution video using the Android app. But fortunately, that changed and now you can use the iOS app or a PC desktop software. So while you can enjoy this video in full resolution, rendered with PC software, I want to point out the updates. Xiaomi released a PC desktop software beginning of August and a Mac software is planned for the end of the month. The latest iOS update, 1.8.0, allows full resolution render with iPhone 6s or later. So if you want to catch up with the latest updates, I recommend visiting my blog, which I constantly update when there are changes to app and software. You can find the link in the video description below. I also want to talk about another topic, gyro stabilization. I didn't activate gyro stabilization for the video you are currently watching. I'll switch to the same clip where I rendered with gyro switched on to point out the difference. Currently, the direction you are viewing follows the movement of the camera, hence the movement of the car. Same as being a passenger, looking straight forward, the view changes when the car is turning. With gyro stabilization switched on, not only the horizontal axis is stabilized, but also the vertical axis. Which means, when I activate it, you will always look in the same direction even when the car is turning. So in this situation, I think gyro stabilization doesn't make sense to use it. Now I switch to the clip where gyro stabilization is activated. And as you can see when going through a corner, the direction you are viewing stays the same and the car seems to turn around the camera. So in this situation, it doesn't make sense to use stabilization on all axes. When being a passenger, you would experience the motion of the car turning and you would automatically look into a new direction. So when watching this clip with goggles, it seems pretty confusing where you're looking and where you're going. So in this situation, it would be better to just stabilize the horizontal axis to avoid a shaky video. I hope that with a future app update, there will be an option to control gyro stabilization to limit it just to the horizontal axis to get a smooth video, but without locking the direction you're viewing. If there are any changes, I'll do an update on this matter, so stay tuned. I'd be happy if you subscribe to my YouTube channel or visit my blog for the latest infos. The link is in the video description below. I hope you liked this video. Let me know in the comments below.
Thanks for watching. Bye bye.